Hello everyone, I'm Olga from theilluminationprocess.com, and today I would like to talk about new moon and what to do during the new moon time. So before the new moon, you supposedly already get rid of some points of view, some things that didn't work for you in the last period of time. And by the new moon, you already come very clean and ready for something new. It's like you start with an open, empty page. And for this, you have to really destroy and uncreate and release everything that the ideas and thoughts and limiting beliefs that you created till now. And during the new moon, it's a time just completely be open. Just completely be open and receptive to receive new ideas. And these new ideas can just come any way, and just can be really you've been thinking about, you've been reading about that, you saw it in the dreams and your meditations. And just being receptive, just catching those new ideas and write them all down, put them on your refrigerator door, and just look at them every day, wherever you're going by. Your subconscious mind, or your higher self, or your being, whatever you want to call, it's going to always pay attention to that, and it's going to work through that. It's going to start and create and co-create the events, resources, people going to show up. For some of those ideas to emerge, so some of the ideas you're gonna that you wrote down gonna be naturally emerging with time till the new moon start already grow more till the full moon. When the new moon grows till the full moon, during that period of time, you're gonna probably do some actions, like even some physical activities, or it could be you just have to still meditate. It might be just doing your inner work, releasing your own fears and doubts, healing, whatever it is. So, but you're gonna do some work till the full moon. And when the full moon comes, then you're gonna release everything that you been working on, you were creating, you just at this time, you just release it and allow the universe to step up, and trusting that universe and other universal forces are supporting you in this moment, and that they're gonna co-create with you, allowing whatever you've done to actually bring some results for you. Thank you. See you soon next time.